Okay, so I'm going to walk you through how to request an item that is located on the second or third floors. The building is open, but the second and third floors are closed to the campus community. So when you find books that you want, you have to actually request them for pickup. So I've done a search, an e-search here, and I'm finding some books that I'm interested in. And what you have to do, if you find something that you want to get your hands on, you have to click on the title of the item when you're in eSearch, and it will open a different page that looks like this with more information. This is the page that you have to request the item from. The one thing that's not obvious about the request process is that you have to be signed in order for the request options to actually show up. So you click on sign in at the top. Right here, it's going to prompt you to log in with your EMU ID. My computer has this saved, so it's not gonna show you the login screen. So I click on that. If you've never logged in, or if you haven't logged in and your computer hasn't remembered your account information, it will make you log in. You'll know that you're logged in once you see that it changes from sign in to your name right there, so you know that you're logged into your account. And now you'll see that there is an option showing up to request an item. So all you need to do is click on pickup and then click on send request. And once you receive this message that it was successful, you know that your request went through. So at this point, you can request multiple items. What will happen is you'll receive an email when those items are ready to be picked up. And whenever the building's open, you can just come in and check those items out. So that is how you get your hands on books now.